Here comes the drop.
Not since the days of math have we seen someone so lit.
And his opponent, from Orlando, Florida, she is Danika Della
Danika Della Rouge, newcomer to BLW, making quite the impact on the scene here in the Pacific Northwest. Product of the Buddy Wayne Academy. Just a few matches under her belt, but already making a name for herself.
Nia himself is recently back from Mexico. Let's see if he picked up anything new on his trip.
Let's see what we can do about smashing some patriarchy here.
Give it up for intergender wrestling, everybody. We're all about equality in BLW, folks.
As they circle the ring, waiting to lock up. Twist the arm here. Danika reverses her way out of it.
Very nice escape by Danika.
Clearly ready to go, hold for hold here. Reversing. They're both so brightly colored.
I think they'd be friends outside of the ring.
At least they're dancing.
Yeah, I think the rope's doing damage to reverse that wrist lock.
Very creative reversal. Danika with a little power there that Guerrero was not expecting.
Yeah, I don't think he was going to be expected to be overpowered by a much smaller opponent. It's all about leverage, guys. All about leverage.
Leverage, like it. Nobody home.
Go behind.
Kicks him out. Shining wizard in Zaguri.
One of your shinier wizards, actually.
The match is in the ring, buddy.
everyone knows ravers need water. It's true. Stay hydrated.
If the referee gets to a 10 count, bro, you're going to be counted out. Match is going to be over. 9, he's at 9.
Oh. Neon barely breaking the count.
It's Neon, bro.
Neon?
Get an accent.
Okay.
Authority. Just manhandling her, literally.
Person handling?
No, I think it's the man.
Five dollar odds.
Ripping the ropes, and now they're one of those big hammer throws. Trying to break Danica's back.
Oh, the disrespect.
You don't need to do that. That's just sick. This one's pretty much in the books. I don't think Danica can take much more. The referee might just need to stop this one.
Referee says she's good. Not leaving any room between Danica and himself.
Kick to the back. Kick similar to that ended the career of Paige in the WWE.
Very true dark time for Paige. I'm sad you brought it up, actually.
I don't know what it's gonna take! tag may